Once the balloting is done, we're going to be going into our women's fantasy tiebreaker. And the balloting is done. Another round of applause for our ladies jingle and the tiebreaker. Next, we're going to call